Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm the RPG Chick, and with this Atari, we're going to be exploring. So there's any other locations on the map. So I might be cutting stuff out, because... Well, they're saying northwest. Can I go that way? Yeah, how far can we go? Is there an end? Huh. That's the ocean then. The coast. Well, the coast... Oh, really? Junk. Wait, what am I doing? Huh. I want to look at it. A choice selection of useless junk. There's a car in the water. This submerged car cannot be repaired. Interesting by the coast. This junk is almost washed away. Interesting. That's cool, they actually have a little coastline here. Okay. We cannot go any further that way. I'm not going north. I mean, I'm not sure where it is. This is really far off the map. I mean, that's our ultimate destination. Just curious if there's anything else. This must just look like random stuff. Or it's on every map. Basically, that's what I'm doing, is I'm uncovering everything. All the squares. Got an encounter. You have stumbled upon a family of mole rats. I don't want to hit anybody. Did I gain additional action points? See, I still have like 1 point left. I'm not sure. Haha. Cool. Lesser mole rat was critically hit for 4 hit points. The rat is seriously wounded by this attack and screeches in pain. Can't reload. You are going to die. Oh! I hope she still uses her gun. Oh wait, reload. Okay. So these things never hold anything, I'm just gonna save. Now we're actually, I don't know how my saves got ahead, we're actually on episode 67 right now, so I'm just gonna write over that. I'm gonna end up cutting stuff out, cause you guys, how many mole rat encounters you guys want to see, right? Back by the coast, let's see if there's anything different. Here on this coast, it looks the same. Okay. Oh, wow, there's a car in the middle. This car is a little wet and cannot be repaired. A little wet? Just a little. I don't want to look at the exit grid. Uh-huh. Combat. Raiders! Hooray, time to kill! These are cream puffs. You gotta pay, I swear it. Dog meat was hit instead. Damn it. Can you hit my dog meat? Let me try, first aid kit. I healed 25 experience, and my supplies ran out, which means I can hold more enough stuff now. Let's just see. He is still wounded, so we have another kit. And the others have a couple kits as well. I get experience every time. I don't know when I'm gonna heal, like, I guess there's a randomness to it. Four hit points, that was better. Tax durability. I don't think I have the doctor's bag, I think I dropped it for weight purposes. Let's just use then the doctor skill. One hit point. See, I never know. Yeah, that's all he needed was one hit point. Alright. Okay, we don't need a spear. We don't need a spear. And that's. Is that the starting gun? No, I think this is the other gun. Take that. Okay. Let's go up and explore these before I head further. More desert. What is this? City ruins. Oh yeah, we ended up fighting in a place like this, just random ruins. Okay. Nothing really to see here, go about your business, that kind of thing. Okay, reload. Wait. Just gonna save over now and then, cause game likes to crash on me. You guys haven't even seen all the crashes, so. Is this ruins too? I've been here. I don't know. Just says desert. Alright. Am I running? It runs so wonky, it's because of the perspective. What I heard is that the art staff really couldn't stand the way they walk like that, but there was really no solution to it. Anything on this coast? See, sometimes you got the car in the middle of nowhere. In the middle of the sea, sometimes you don't. Mm. Slow going over that. Okay. Oh, it won't let you see. You have to go around. Combat. Fresh meat. Fresh fish. Damn it, bitch. Ah, my doggy. Punk. Dog meat was hit instead of me. Okay, good. No! He's back in harm's way. Why is he running over there? Regular wounded. I didn't want to hit the dog. Okay. Congratulations. These guns fetch almost 1,000. Or they do fetch 1,000. Might as well grab them. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'll take a bunch of this crap. That's the starting gun. That doesn't give you that much. Okay. She is unhurt. He is unhurt. I've always... Poor dog meat. Now what? Here. First of all, reload. Second of all... Go steal. I think Katya has the... Doctor's bag, I'm not sure. Yes, she does. Take that. She won't take. Oh, yeah, she's -2. Even with me taking the doctor's bag, she really can't hold that much. Well, someone's gonna have to take this crap. Before he actually uses that ammo, so win-win. Doggy, can't see him. Yeah, so I failed to heal anything. It's because I stink or what? I can't do it again. Six hit points. One more time. Eight hit points. Hey. Stay still. Unhurt. Okay, good. Continuing, where are we? We're not really close anywhere, are we? Alright, let's go here. I found the coasts interesting, but they don't... There's just the same stuff everywhere. Combat by the coast. One more rats. continuing exploration. What is that, the hole? I mean, not the hole, the glow? The hole is EverQuest. Yeah, it's the hole. Oh, wait. I don't want to actually head there, but we're halted in our tracks anyway. Continuing. So yeah, that's the glow. So we're... There's some tough combats around here. Just not right now. There's all dead people over here. Dead merchant. Oh. Yeah, not in combat. Okay, I'll take this ammo. Knives and spears? Yeah, I don't want that. Dead peasant. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. Not this time. Yeah, let's get the hell out. Oh, there's more down here. All these things. Floaters. So I'm now irradiated, I'm sure. Yeah, we definitely can't go any further than that. Desert. Yeah, not the coast. Interesting. Another one. It's just a little wet. This is a big map. It's bigger than I thought it would be. Okay, some rad scorpions. Nothing to worry about. That's the end of this map. Okay, so we'll just start moving up along the west. I mean east. This is east. Yeah, cat, you got hit by one hit point by those rad scorpions. That's it. I don't know, should I bother clearing out these? Yeah, these are ones that I didn't directly travel through. Like, I have not been to every square. Oh, that thing again. I remember how tough those things used to be. You've stumbled across a few bizarre mutant creatures. Yep. That thing from the thing again. I missed. How'd I miss? Thanks, you finished it off? Floater critically hit. Damn it. Think fast, she says. It was weird and pissed off, whatever it was. He looks dead. Alright. Ding dong, he got hit, didn't he? I failed to heal anything. More hit points. Unhurt. Okay, good. Okay. I'm just gonna make my way up here. Oh, nauseous. Yeah, my skin is tender. I'm irradiated, but by... how much? Do I have that gyro counter? You know, I'm not completely sure who has that. He has more doctor back. I had him keep the robes just in case we need them. Motions. Huh. Well, all I can say is hopefully she has it. We don't have the Geiger counter. Barter. Oh. I must have sold that by mistake, I guess. Sorry, guys. Yeah. I don't know how irradiated I am. Hope I don't die. I'm near the glow, that's why. Oh my. Alright, I'm gonna take... forget which one. I always forget which one does one. This is what you take. This is what you can get addicted to. I lost 25 current radiation level. How about one more? Another 25. I'm not an addict, so let me quit while I'm ahead. So it was irradiated for at least 50. The rest should, you know, leave after over time. As I leave the glow. I don't know what that beep was. I lost 25 as well off here, just naturally. I am no longer irradiated. Okay, good. And not an addict. Win-win scenario. Okay. So I explore more of the Far East area. I'm not going to bother with uncovering all the gray areas. Because you can go crazy with that crap. You feel somewhat nauseous. Your skin is red and tender. But I'm not irradiated, according to this. And I'm not an addict. So what the hell is wrong with me? After effects of being... What's this? After effects of being irradiated, maybe? Is this just in a random town? City ruins. Yeah, city ruins. Combat. Wow. Too bad we can't explore the sea. So let me head back this way. I want to work my way back up the coast. So the only place we haven't been is this, to this Far West area. Oh, good, good, good. This guy. Barter. Yes! He sells those things. Freaking awesome. Pass on everything else, but yeah. Two surfaced impacts, hell yes. Yep, we're gonna trade it for... Ta-da! I love running into this guy. Or these guys, I don't know how many there are. Pleasure doing business with you. Ooh! New level! Hello! Oh. I keep thinking you can click on that. Okay, cool. I can pick perks now. Action boy. Insert girl if you wish. We'll give you additional AP to spend every combat turn. Animals will not attack one of your friends unless the animal is threatened or attacked first. Exactly what an animal is in this world is open to debate. Unless the animal... Enemy animal... Yeah, for this case, I'm not worried about animals. I don't know if those floaters count. Awareness. I'm kind of leaning on awareness here. Hand-to-hand, no. Bonus, move. 2 free AP is only on movement. Less likely to be hit in combat. Faster healing, flower child. 50% less likely to be addicted to drugs. And you suffer half the withdrawal time. Each level will add 2 to 5 more hit points healed when using the first aid or doctor skills. +2 strength for purposes of determining range only. Life giver would be like giving to other people. But your maximum hit points increase by 4. Master Thief. Medic. A bunch of these look good. Medic look good too. Mental block. I'd rather not figure out what the hell that will result in. Mutate. Night vision, I can see fine. Pathfinder. Your travel time on the world map is reduced by 25% for each level. Well, that's kind of useful for what we're doing right now, but... command. Attention. Quick pockets. I have a feeling we might be headed for end game, so some of this stuff is not as useful. Rad resistance by 15% for each level. Ranger. Your chance of a hostile random encounter is lowered by each level of this perk. What if I want random encounters to get loot and stuff? Scout. Increasing the size of explorations on the world map by 1 square in each direction. Tempting. Hitting things at longer distances. You get +2 bonus for each level of this perk to perception. Okay. Smooth talker, I have 1 rank. Sneak eater. Yeah, poison resistance. Additional tag skill. You know what I want to take? Awareness. You have honed your ability to notice details about people in the world around you. For example, awareness will show you the exact number of hit points and weapon held when you perform an examine on a person. Done. As far as skill points... Oh, these must have gone up when I improved my stats. Because these were 91. Science and Repair were 91. Outdoorsman was 91. First Aid, that might have increased by me using it. I'm not sure. Doctor, I don't know what that was at. So I'm going to increase Doctor. A 95, first aid, 95, what the hell, outdoorsman to 96, done, sweet. Okay, heading further west. Thank you. to the coast. Anything interesting washed up? Nope. Okay. Quite a lot of space to cover here. Combat. Oh. A patrol unit of mutants is passing by, along with them are some strange creatures. I have received a large dose of radiation. Okay. He has 60 out of 60 hit points. The floater has 94% hit points. Human female wearing protective leather armor. 50 out of 50. I thought we could see what weapon they had. Floater. Time to torch you. And I guess I'll move up as much as I can anyway. Uh-oh. Yeah, maybe now that they have wielding it? I crushed skulls in my fingers. Oh, one down. I wonder now if we can see. He has 50 out of 50 hit points and is wielding a laser rifle with 11 out of 12 shots of microfusion sound. Cool. That's a lot of detail there. Oh, did I hit dog meat? Dog meat has 1 out of 50 hit points. Please tell me I have time to do this. Okay, super stim pack. Okay. Now I know exactly how many hit points my friends have. 50 hit points for dog meat. Oh, now I can see exactly what weapons they're using when they have to reload. Oh, this gets a lot more tactical now. Ian has 75 hit points full and is wielding a Desert Eagle 44 with 4 out of 8 shots of 44 Magnum jacketed hollow point. All of a sudden we have all this information. She has 35 out of 39. She is going to need to reload. See? That's awesome. This is maybe even more useful in most situations to find out how many hit points, you know, people have, other than just seeing that they're wounded and that's all you can tell. You were critically hit for 64 hit points. Feel the pain. Well, this is some danger going on here. Arr, you anger me. Crap. I don't want to hit dog meat again. So I'm afraid I'm going to have to take a stim pack. Or a few of these, anyway. See, these I use for me, because I can use an unlimited amount. The super ones are for my friends. Good enough, right? Out of 109 points. I'll kill the creature. Die, human fool. Good thing I would have died right there. Good dog. Super Mutant Patroller was critically hit for 20 hit points, striking a vital spot and knocking the giant to the ground. Killed. Was it killed? Is it dead? Dead. Cool. What do we got? Stuff we can't carry. Another radio. A, what is this? Laser rifle. Energy cells. There were three of them. Alright. Cool. She is down 4 points. Let's see if we can heal that. Oh. He must be standing right. That's not what I want to happen. Thank you. 4 hit points. Cool. That's pretty helpful for dealing with your comrades. I can't believe Dog Meat died with 1 hit point left. Wow. Crazy. Okay, so we know the mutant base is up here. Somewhere. So, I'm gonna sign off here. Basically, all this is the only part of the map that we have not explored thus far. It's actually not as much. Not It's a lot to the north and south, is what it is. I can't go there. I don't know what the hell. Why it lets me start going there. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And tune back when we go after the mutant base. How about I reload that? And how much ammo do I have? Oh, a lot. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.